Hi besties, LMRS, welcome back to the Sexy Music Assassins YouTube channel. And tonight I am going to do acrylic pouring technique using this blower. So for all the tools and equipments, please check out the description below and check out the Amazon stores, all right? And you can find in our store all the acrylic paintings that you need for this tonight's theme. All right, so let's begin. Okay, first I am going to use this Artist Loft. All right, so just make sure that you put it on the sides of the painting, just like that. Okay, and of course make use of your spatula or knife and kind of like make sure that you cover the sides of the canvas. Okay. So just like this. And also, if you are new watching our TSMA YouTube channel, please don't forget to hit that like button, share, and comment below. Alright, and also, please check all our TSMA family members in smil.com. Alright, please follow them all. They're all amazing singers. And don't you worry, they will follow you back. Okay, from tag number 1 to tag 29. So you don't have to worry about it. They will really follow you back. As in. So this is what you're gonna do. Alright. Just make sure that you apply the white paint evenly. Just like this. Just like that. So if you need some more, just add more, okay? Like that. See that? So that's okay. Now I'm gonna pour our first paint. All right, just right here. So that's black. Next, it's red. Okay, followed by purple. This is metallic purple. And metallic yellow. Another black. Okay. Don't forget the whites too. The orange. Next, I will apply the green. Okay. There you go. Now we are going to use the blower. Now I'm going to remove the air bubbles using this air gun. Now I am going to add white paint on the side. All right. And I am going to do the rubbing technique. Using a parchment paper. Now I'm going to remove the air bubbles using this air heat gun. Now you can now see the cells formed from applying silicone oil. If you like this video, please don't forget to hit that like button, comment below, okay, share and subscribe. Please don't forget to subscribe to our official TSMA YouTube channel. Thank you all so much for watching this video. I love you all so much.